We here at The One, very proud to be a part of the Compete to Contribute initiative put on by the Black Dirt Company. Josh Myshak is joining us here this morning. Good morning, Josh.
Good morning.
So you, the Myshak Group of Company, big supporter of the Compete to Contribute campaign put on by Black Dirt Company. What were your two organizations that you were sponsoring?
We have the Spruce Grove football team, the Cougars, and Stony Plain BMX.
And what did they do as part of the projects? What did the BMX club do?
BMX, they actually wrote letters to the veterans and to support the troops. As we found out, there's about 5,000 local families. They would like to send a huge thank you to the troops for being able to do all that they want and be free.
That's awesome. What a great project there from the BMX Association. The Cougars football, I know they were in Farmers Day Parade, and they had a great thing that they were doing for the food bank.
That is correct, yeah. With that, they raised 350 kilograms and I think $500 charitable donation.
Wow.
There was about 75 kids and 15 adults, let's say.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, huge support. And then they also did an act of good. So that was going in the community that was supporting about 10 families through NeighborLink. They did yard cleanup, and then some of the families pulled out last minute, and they had to make up for it. So they actually went walking all around Spruce Grove and picked up a ton of garbage, truckloads of it.
I got to tell you, those are two great projects that the organizations that you're sponsoring did. This is going to be tough to find out who's going to win the $10,000.
Coming down to the wire.
It is, for sure. Josh, thank you so much. And again, thanks to the Myshak Group of Companies that have so generously donated. Just one of the main sponsors. Without you guys, we never could have done this great initiative from the Black Dirt Company. So thank you so much.
I'm glad to be a part of it.